up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go. Status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. 10%
luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Let's go!
Set the West in flames, and I heard him make it with the crystal method, name it a game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? The dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with tops, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to go. Now the record with Shemar is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood, he's got making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an act? But no, he's living proof, put a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen it at work, but not like it was on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. her wrist out cause she keep. Fuck her on the yacht, I've been on pool. She an addict for the lifestyle and the paddock. Daddy, have you ever felt Chanel fashion? I be drippin' to death, I need a casket. And we got more stripes in the rough, we foul tackle. In the middle of the field like David Beckham. All my niggas locked up for real, I'm tryna help them. When I got a meal, got me the chills, don't know what happened. Pop feel, think what you feel, I'm on that zombie. I'm more like a Gaddafi, I'm not no Gandhi. I'm more like I'm David Goliath, funny. Niggas be cloning, I find it funny. Clone, moving off, straight out of the dungeon. Switching off, nigga, I go in the mouth, she costing me nothing. 300 the watches out of your budget. Game mugging, got me clutching. Yeah. And it's stick right out of Russia. Ice water, turn Atlantic.